Anatomy of the heart. The heart is an organ or body part that moves blood around the body. Let's take a look inside of it to see how it works. It is a muscle about the size of a fist. And inside, it's divided into two parts that collect blood, called atria, and two parts that pump blood, called ventricles. The right side of the heart moves blue blood that has a little bit of oxygen, and the left side of the heart moves red blood that has a lot of oxygen. The body needs oxygen in our blood to work. When we breathe, the oxygen goes inside our lungs, so the blue blood has to go there to get more of it. To do this, it travels through tubes called veins. The big vein that takes the blood from the upper part of the body is called the superior vena cava, or SVC. And the big vein that takes the blood from the lower part of the body is called the inferior vena cava, or IVC. They take the blue blood into the right atrium. From there, it goes through the tricuspid valve into the right ventricle. When the right ventricle is full, the heart muscles squeeze to push the blood through another important tube or vessel called the main pulmonary artery. Then it continues its path through the branches of the left and right pulmonary arteries into the lungs' alveoli, which are tiny air sacs that have oxygen. When the blood picks up the oxygen, it turns into red blood, because now it has a lot of it. This red blood flows back to the heart from the lungs, through the pulmonary veins and into the left atrium. And then it goes through the mitral valve into the left ventricle. When it fills up the ventricle, the blood is pumped out of the heart through a vessel called the aorta and sends oxygen to the entire body. With every heartbeat, both sides of the heart fill up at the same time and pump at the same time, creating a continuous cycle of collecting oxygen from the lungs and sending it to every part of the body.